It was like, beast, dude, look at these. They're like little water guns.
Did you, like, clean out your inventory?
No, I don't know how to do that.
Can you click on the deconstructor that I have?
Yeah, I hit E. There's just, like, a point of, like, components to salvage and equipment to deconstruct.
Yeah, so in equipment to deconstruct, drag the stuff that you don't want into the bottom
what
place.
What don't I need?
Anything that's worse than what you have on.
Oh, like gear-wise?
Yeah. Some stuff you can't deconstruct.
Oh, this chicken cap. I feel kind of bad.
I have two bombs now. I'll save those for when we need to get inside a
place.
That
energy generation is just way too important. It really is. It's kind of sad, though. One day, I think we'll, what is this?
Okay, here's a crafting bench. I'm going to see how you make a workbench. Workbench. Okay, I can make one. Takes a little bit to craft. Okay.
So I have 52 flux. What does flux do again?
I think it's crafting and stuff.
Oh. Cool. Alright. Moving on. Oh,
there's the workbench I just made.
Time I turn, there's a bee.
Okay, yeah, the workbench, you can make, like, a bunch of stuff.
Back. Oh. Thought it crashed the game, but it didn't. Alright, whoa, there's a lot of stuff. Oh, is this the barrel, or...
So, like, all those recipes, you have to get some, like... Oh, okay.
Excuse me?
So, like, that recipe that we got, I can see it in here now, and I can make... Oh, okay, look out.
Oh, crap!
And they bring along a bee, of course.
Oh, God.
Every time.
Let me get my ultimate.
They're breaking everything.
Are they really? Well, I'm trying my best, Nate. Like, they destroyed. Oh, my gosh.
At least they can't break my house.
I guess. Kind of sad. Well, there you are. There's a lot of things we don't even know about, don't we? So
pretty
many
much.
Things.
So we wanted to go into...
I'm going to the water. Alright, that bee needs to leave me alone. Nate!
Tired of bees.
They are a little annoying, aren't they?
Grab this.
Oh. Thanks.
Use my ultimate on a bee.
Whoa, what was this? Hold up. It's kind of like glitchy. Oh, I got a top hat. Better?
Is it good?
Oh my gosh. The maximum health and the health regeneration goes up. Look at this beast. Look at this beast.
What the heck is around it?
Like fire things. I don't know.
It's weird. Okay, so here's the ocean.
What? Yeah, let's not go.
There's the ocean for you.
Let's not go down there.
Or we can go over to...
I guess we're the icy tundra. I think there's like flying mounts or something like that.
The Arctic area.
Slay. Whoa, what's this spooky?
Slay the Icebound Strangler? What is that?
Nate, if I knew, I would tell you.
Spook 2.0? Oh, I found the thing. Okay.
Excuse me?
Oh, crap! Ah! Help!
Well, Nate, I'm trying.
Yup. Yup.
Okay, stuff dropped. Hold up.
Yup.
What's this? These guys are good.
Of course my ability goes right into the spikes. I jumped off. Dude, I was probably gonna die anyway.
Oh gosh. You gotta love it. These guys are good.
I'm fighting a dang Yeti.
Well, dude, I'm trying to kill this one guy. It's good. Is that a frozen, like... It's like a frozen little thing, dude. It's like a little water. Oh, are you gonna help? Oh, gosh, I'm dead. I might be dead.
Why are there spikes up here? Who does this?
The heck of I know, dude. It's like Spike City.
Slay the Dracolith? How did
I'm trying my best. Where are you?
How did we get up there?
I don't know.
I can't get back up there. I have no idea. It's like on a little cloud mountain.
We have to go to that little portal.
Where the heck is it?
You know where.
It teleported us.
Okay, I killed these guys. Let's breathe. Alright, I'm gonna get this loot.
Oh my gosh.
Anything?
Wow, the portal.
What is this?
The portal's all the way over here.
What the heck is that?
Hold
what
up.
Did I just pick up?
There's still another guy to kill.
Heck if I know.
Kill everyone.
I got some ray guns. What is this?
Yeah, there's still another guy over there.
Let me just take out these long range guys, dude. You might fly off. I don't want you to fly off.
Yeah, that's why I'm not going to use my...
Your ultimate.
It's not even an ultimate. It's my number one ability that dashes forward. I only use it when I know I can not fall off.
Hold on, dude. There we go. Okay. What is this? Oh. Oh, gosh. I do like this kind of parkour stuff. Careful.
Okay. Yeah, definitely not using my ability on this one.
Yeah, you gotta be careful with these slopes, dude.
Okay, there's the guy. Spook. The White King? Oh my gosh.
Look at that beast! Okay, before we go over, wait for my ult to, like, cool down. Hold up. Gosh, my hands are sweaty. Alright, let's go.
Look at his face.
I know, dude. He's good. Oh, my
God. Did you just jump off?
I just fell down, yeah. How the heck do I get back up there?
Have fun.
Yeah. I flew off, mate. That's embarrassing. Oh, here.
Yeah, I already did that, like, twice,
I can try
so.
To get back up there. Hold up.
Oh, one health.
Well, easy. Okay. If you die, just I'll wait for you.
You think I'm bad?
Hoss? I'm making my way downtown, so hold up. You need to calm down. All of you need to calm down.
Oh!
Okay, that was close. This is probably...
Spam all the potions.
Done.
Come on, ult.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm like scared.
Ooh.
Okay, I got my ult.
Ooh. Ultimate, go!
Got my ult.
Okay,
he's dead.
Oh!
High five, Nate, high five.
I'm out of potions, but I survived with 100 health.
Alright, I'll get this loot.
Oh my gosh, 3 health!
What is this beast?
I can't even get over there.
Oh, it's worse.
Easy. If those hit me, I'm dead.
You're done, Nate. You gotta get over here.
I have no potions.
Are you bad?
I have 50 health. Heal me.
Heal you? I'm not a wizard. Oh my gosh. Alright, where are you?
I can't engage in the next fight.
Well,
oh my gosh.
I don't even, we haven't even defeated the, Nate, get down here.
I have 100 health and no potions.
Well, you know
drop
what,
a potion.
Messing around.
Like, okay, drop a potion for me.
How do I drop a potion for you?
I don't know, I'm
gonna
fall.
Get your butt down here.
Drop a potion.
How?
I don't know, throw it out of
your. Oh gosh, I just shift.
Throw it out of your inventory.
Okay, well, I need at least one. Cannot be dropped. Okay, just let me go over here.
I'm slowly regenerating health, but I'm only at 250.
Need to kill these fools.
Okay, this is manageable. Last time we pulled like 5 guys at once.
Nate, I'll be honest, we were a little bit risked.
And you're
look
going
at,
in
like
with
my
a little
face
top hat.
Just like, what am I doing here?
Okay, pull the guy over here.
Excuse? Okay.
What language was that?
What are you speaking?
Okay, yep. Just
oh,
get him
good.
Over. Yep.
Oh, he's good.
I have no potions, so if he attacks me, I'm running.
Whoa. Okay, I got my ult up. The ult heals all, dude. Or not heals, but it uses. I have one potion.
I have zero. Oh, damage! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Oh, by the power
of Oh, you can food. Actually resurrect me. So if you kill him, you can resurrect me.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, GL. No way, dude. GL, get him!
Nate, I'm
Slap him! Mm-hmm. Slap him!
No!
Oh, we're going to go back over there. I need regeneration potions.
Well, yeah. Well, that's your biggest issue. Because I can't do it without you.
I can't do it without regeneration potions, so we all have our problems.
Well, where the heck? Where was that?
It was at the Arctic Tundra.
Dooms away, wasn't it?
No, it
wasn't.
Where are you? It was just straight over here.
Oh, was it seriously that way?
It was in the Arctic Tundra. This way.
Yeah. You can't really zoom all the way out, though. There's some land past water. Makes me think.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it just continues on, you know, like it's infinite. It might be infinite. I don't know.
Might be.
I know Cube World pretty much was.
Oh gosh. Okay, where'd you go?
All the usual fighting bees.
Yeah.
Bee Simulator 5000.
Oh gosh. Easy.
The bee already got me down to like low health.
Yeah.
I'm saving my potions for this though. I have all 12. Like dang. Like look up. Like that's where the final boss is.
Yo,
up, right above
I'm gonna try and. Oh my.
Right above us is where the final guy is.
We're going to that ice castle.
No, we need to go through the portal.
We're going to that ice castle next. All right. At least nothing respawned. Oh gosh, this game is addicting though.
Yeah,
it'll get ya. Look at you, MLG. Be careful.
I did like two in a row. Oh my gosh, I almost fell off.
Messing around.
Okay, I need to get off my mount for this because I'm gonna like fly.
Well, it's because you're bad, dude. This fire.
I already knew that.
Easy. When you look down, it's like oblivion. It's kind of scary. We're like that high up.
All right, so we can just stop here.
Okay.
Oh, there's another guy.
All right, let's kill this ice-looking amazingness.
Spookfest first.
All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Okay, oh, he ultima. Mad.
Got my ultima.
Ultima! I already need a potion.
Well, yeah, you think.
You actually thought you were good.
Easy.
Okay,
I need to get one of those zoomed in hits.
Okay. Yep. Oh my god. Oh my gosh.
Better heal up, Nate.
I spammed it.
These guys are good.
I hate the little spikes
up here too.
Getting destroyed. Please.
Well, you better heal.
Please help.
Nate, what do you think I'm doing? Okay, I got my ult up. 3, 2, 1.
Spikes are real.
I have my ult up. I'm spamming.
There's so many little guys. Okay, I destroyed one of them. Or a couple of them.
Oh, I almost fell off.
Oh, one health.
Nate, heal. Love. You could not die. These guys are good. What are these MLGs?
You're just fighting one bug and I'm getting attacked by everyone.
Nate, I'm trying my best.
Ult.
No, I'm not just attacking one. I'm attacking a lot of them.
I'm like training the whole boss and like all of his little goons, and then you're fighting one little bug on the side.
I'm trying my best. Leave me alone.
Okay, we did it. Kill him.
Oh my.
I can't even like attack anymore. Okay, there.
Well, we're doing something, aren't we? All
right, my room's like heating up.
Out of here. Go to that frozen tundra.
Would be like the best loot in the game.
Better be. What is this? Wow, it's actually bad. It's a worse one. That's a redrop of something.
It's better for me.
Well, good for you.
Wait, is it? No, it's kind of the same. Okay, wrong button.
Well, how the heck?
Boom, that was the whole thing. Alright, well, that was
difficult.
Did
you go in the water, or?
Where the heck are you?
Where'd you go?
Through the portal.
There's a portal out. Oh, there it is. Blind. Alright. Well, that's a thing. I guess we go to the icy tundra now. Follow me.
Yeah. Man.
That was intense.
Bit diff.
Yeah, it was.
What do we got over here?
Oh, be careful.
Little Yeti.
Those are the most powerful people we face too.
Okay. Oh, this is what that thing is. Okay, yeah, look at this. How do you get up here? We're gonna have to like build a little thing. Like, hold up. Oh, see, I can't jump that you can.
Okay, you gotta be careful here. Alright. Alright. It's all ice, and you move. Weird. So, basically...
Basically, we gotta go there.
Oh, gosh.
Okay. Oh, my. This is a little... Okay.
Yup.
Yup. Oh, my gosh.
I think the ice things are like... Oh, my gosh. Yep, I fell off.
Okay, oh, please don't fall.
Do not be on your horse.
I'm not on my horse. There's no way I'd be... Okay, I'm up in the first area.
Be careful.
Yep, here's the portal.
Okay, hold up. Wait up for me.
I'm trying.
Are you MLG?
Yes, I'm a ninja.
Okay, hi.
There's a guy right here.
Oh, dude, he hit like ice, we fly.
Okay, do not go in that water. It's bad water.
I got my ultimate up, I'm not moving.
You take damage if you go in that water.
Because there's spikes, dude. Oh my gosh! Thing is amazing. Hold up. Oh gosh.
Dude, you just pulled him! What was that?
I don't know.
Oh my gosh. It's like one of those dragons from Warcraft. Okay. Where'd he go? There he is.
Oh my gosh!
Like flies up. No!
Oh my.
We got him. You okay over there? Please be a better sword. Blue dragon sword? Oh, it's so...
Here. It crashed. I'm gonna restart that real quick. Things are slightly glitched. Like, literally when he attacked my face, I like got destroyed, but we're okay now.
He dropped a blue dragon sword, but it's worse.
Alright, I'm back. That was weird.
It's worse than my corn. This corn's a god. Okay, there's a glitched guardian over there.
Yeah. Slightly lagging here. I got something worse. Alright, I got the... Okay, let's try and get out of here.
Pull the guardian.
Well, yeah, he's causing me to lag.
What is he doing? Is he dumb?
Are you okay, Nate? Are you hitting him?
I'm not going over there. Fine.
Like, what?
What is he doing?
No, Nate.
He's gonna hit me into the spikes. Okay, give me this stupid flux.
Woo.
And I'm getting out of here.
All right, let's get out of here. Oh my gosh!
There's a little frost spider.
Get out of here. Go, Fred! I beast it, Nate. I'm getting out of here. Oh, gosh.
1v1ing this spider. Okay, there we go.
Well, GL.
I see you.
I need to get some more potions.
Getting chased by a Yeti. Oh, yeah, I'm completely out of potions. I just realized that.
There we go.
Thank you. And it heals you.
What is this?
Oh, those things drop sticky ichor. Get them.
Oh, my. Oh, he dropped something for me.
Yeah, he dropped one for me.
That's bad.
Okay, we got, what do we have here?
Is that another ice area?
It's a big ice area. Frozen waste.
Whoa! Snowy. It's beautiful.
Peaceful snow, and then you look down and there's a Yeti chasing you.
Well.
Oh yeah, that looks like a cool little place.
A little guy chasing you, Nate.
What is this? Danger awaits. Oh yes, there's danger. It's definitely danger here.
Yeah, I'd have to say that's something, isn't it? Well, I fell in.
What? I'm fighting three spiders.
Well, get over here.
How?
Oh, no,
hold up, they're almost dead. A 1v1. 1v3 actually.
Slightly lag, to be honest.
I got a caterpillar trophy.
Well, good for you.
Oh, you know in like Terraria where if you beat enough of the guys you get a trophy of them?
Yeah.
I think that's what I got. That's what this game has as well. Okay, where does that go? There's an item drop over there for me.
Might be one for me too.
Who did you fight over here?
An Incor thing. I don't know.
I got a cat face.
Which good for you.
It's not better though. Okay.
Did I get something drop?
Did you find out where to go?
No. What was that? I don't know.
We need to somehow get up top.
Oh, right here. Follow me. Look up here.
How do you get over there? It.
These like little platforms.
Oh. You jumped this?
Yep. Must be my class.
Oh my gosh. Okay, I made it.
Yeah. No clue what just fell down there.
Where'd you go?
Oh. Right here.
Ooh. Oh, we gotta go jump on this. Okay, yeah. And then we gotta go this way.
This one.
And then we gotta go this way. Which way do we go?
Getting slight lag.
Trying to...
There we go. All right, be careful. Oh, by the power.
What is that thing? Oh, that's the summoner? Okay, I didn't even realize. It's such a horrible place to fight.
Well, happens. Oh, my. Oh, there's this beast.
You better range him, because I can't get over there. Round two. Another guy.
Where?
It's over here. Thinks he's cute jumping around.
Doing something.
Okay.
Yeah. You getting lag?
Not really.
What is this? Oh, it's worse. Alright. Okay. Well, that was interesting. Bum, bum, bum.
Okay, yeah, this frost waste just continues. Oh, it actually transitioned into another area.
Dead of winter.
Yeah.
There's another one here.
I hate those things. No, I'm not doing that.
I guess.
I refuse to do another one of those.
Who's this?
Okay, then. There's like no people that went farther than we are right now. If you look on the map.
Yeah.
I mean, you can just like keep going. Like, there's even the red area down in the bottom right. At least probably like lava places or something.
Sure, go there.
There's a little igloo. I'm going in the igloo.
I'm gonna try and kill this guy.
Oh, we're almost at the Neon City. Okay, yeah, we should go there.
Neon City?
Yeah, it's over there. I see it.
So I'm like at 30 frames a second. I'm gonna just do one last thing.
I'm at 27.
Quick. I'm gonna restart the game just completely.
Okay.
It's just weird. Loading. Now we're better.
How much frames do you have?
100 and some now.
Okay.
Way better. All
right. No, mine's been okay. I'm just gonna go with it.
Be careful in here, Nate.
It's a bit slick.
Oh gosh!
Don't let him hit you off. Okay.
There's something over here for me. Nope. Probably not the best decision in my life.
Okay, so we got a summoner here. I would do your best not to land on those jump pads.
Yeah.
Could be bad. Yep.
Slippery.
Slippery, no. That wasn't too bad.
I leveled up. You got level 6.
Did I level up? I got level 6 too. Okay. What is this? Not good.
Wow, that loses a lot. What does this look like? Whoa. What was that? Where'd that go? Where's that one gun? Oh. Oh, it's just a different type of ray gun. Okay, you ready?
Yep. Okay, let's see. Where is the city at? Oh, the city is to our right.
How do you know there's a city?
Right here. You can see it. That was a little wraith.
Oh, this is crazy. What is
it's
this?
Like a Tron city or something.
Data spires. Whoa.
Welcome to Tron. All right. It's even got like Tron type of music.
What's this? Huh, interesting.
I can kind of hear the...
Yeah, I like the music.
I can hear the music.
Whoa, this guy's good. Robotic salvage.
Yeah, that's useful and stuff. In crafting things.
Danger awaits this location.
I don't know where, though.
Yeah.
Oh, here it is. Ooh, what is it? Actually, since we're level 6, we could almost... After we do Nian City, I think we should just move to the next area.
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Oh, I got a new hat.
What do you look like?
Like Wild West Cowboy with a corn cob for a weapon. That's how I roll. Beep, boop, boop. That's their native
Three
language.
Spook six me, Nate. This place is a beef.
How do we get up there?
I don't know, dude.
Build?
Yeah, probably. I'm gonna trust you to build. I'll probably mess it up. There you go. Oh my gosh, what's that? I hear like a sound.
Is this the only way up here?
I think so. You gotta be careful. Gosh. I'm taking my time. My hands are sweaty. I don't want to fall.
Oh, man.
Oh, wow. Oh, that's a thing. Well, you're gonna summon. I'm the range guy. I don't feel comfortable. Wow.
Fine.
Got my ult. Dude, they're going down fast.
Oh! We shall destroy humans.
These things are bait.
JK, not even human. I'm like a skeleton.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Is that it?
Oh, that's the X that spawns in when you defeat it.
Whoa, what is this?
It's in the water. Can you go in this water? Yeah.
Oh, here's mine.
LaForge?
Zombie zapper? What? I guess we can... Whoa.
What?
Whoa, look at these. I lose energy regeneration, but I'll take it because they look amazing.
Okay, let's see.
Amazing. So is that it?
I mean, this is the Neon City, so like, oh, let's go over there. Like, there's dungeons here as well. Like, there's not only one. I mean, I don't know. We could,
Let's go with that little spire thing.
We can go that spire thing and then... Actually, we just did that thing. Guy. We already did one of those. That was what we were at. I don't know. Or we could just teleport to the hub and go to level 6.
If you want it. Cool area though. Oh, this guy thinks he's good. Oh, there's a little helicopter guy, dude.
Yeah, there's like the Tron type of area. Pretty cool.
It definitely is. Alright, let's go back to the hub. Why not, huh?
Yeah.
That's awesome. Hooray! Whoa. We are back. Are you in this one?
Probably not, but all what I can do is go to the level 6 one. You can just port to me.
I'm just going to join your hub, though, first.
Well, I'm already going in the portal.
You've been invited to the club, Defenders of Trove. No.
I refuse.
I refuse.
Alright, so go ahead and join my game, and then...
Okay, where's that at? There's 4 to 5.
I mean, join mine, because I'm already here.
Okay, I'm down here. Oh, hi. There you are. Get some potions, dude. Don't forget those. Whoa.
So what do we got in this world? Basically, it's surrounded by a lava per place, so.
Hmm. Cool.
Yeah, I guess we just pick a direction.
Where are you at? Does this guy have a fire mount?
Who?
He has a fire mount over there. He's just running to the left. Wow. All right, you ready?
Yep, basically just pick a direction.
We haven't had a lava dungeon yet.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, they have lava bees. Yeah, let me just try and go for this. Let's see what they drop anything. Oh, I thought I would get them that time. It's embarrassing.
You tried.
Good. They are good.
Level 6. Drop sticky ichor, so I'll take it. What are these guys?
Spooky
Desert
skeleton.
Of Secrets? Okay.
What are these called?
The Desert of Secrets. It'll find little desert temples or something.
I already see something.
Is the autumn animal a pet? That's a pinata. Autumn animal pinata.
Did you get something?
Nope.
Oh, okay. I see something up there, Nate. Little scroll. Okay. Slay the Mushroom Man.
Mushroom Man?
Doing something.
I don't know where he is.
Shadow Crawler. Whoa. Shh, we gotta be careful. Oh, he's right there. Never mind.
Did you see the Shadow Crawler?
Nope.
I might have to go through a portal to get to him. Oh, there's another guy here.
Yep. He's really a gunslinger just like me. He can double jump?
He failed. How do you double jump? He's getting stuff.
We go.
There's gotta be a portal somewhere.
Gotta be something. Oh gosh.
It's probably a portal in here somewhere. Might be. I don't know. Is it buried?
Possibly?
There's a torch here, so.
It has to be somewhere, Nate.
It's not like buried, is it?
It might be.
More people here.
Something. Slightly confused.
About to just blow it open with a...
You should.
Let me just see what this does.
Good try. I want a little pet.
Oh, we did it.
Oh, no way.
GG. Nice. GG, Aki of... something pony.
Oh wow, that's a beast. Just gotta put my ult for that. I just got a purple item. Requires level 6.
Well, you're level 6.
Look at this beat.
What'd you get?
How come it, like, whenever I turn, it, like, does that now? It's weird.
I don't know.
I can't look at myself now. Does that do that for you, too?
Just turn your mouse only.
There we go. What is this? Little boat.
What skull did drop?
Lasermancy. What does Lasermancy do? Power of mining
no
laser.
No idea.
Power of mining laser. Is there a chest in here?
Yeah. Well, there's a scroll.
Where's that at?
Where the...
I think I got it.
I don't know. Maybe you didn't.
Oh, well. All right. Let's get out of here. All right. Where are you at?
At the entrance? I don't know.
Lasermancy.